Prop clear.
Executive Crown says November 66174 at Quebec Tidehouse. Request taxi to the active runway. Runway 31 via Echo Bravo. 174.
Helicopter 205, Romeo Bravo.
Stand by, helicopter. Number 6 November Delta, extend downwind.
Extending downwind, 6 November Delta.
Number 66174, fly straight out. Runway 31, clear for takeoff.
Clear for takeoff, runway 31, 66174.
8 Delta 0, fly direct to the numbers, runway 31, clear to land.
Clear to land 31, 8 Delta 0, going straight to the numbers, sir.
Number 6064 Mike, runway 26 clear to land, number 2 traffic mile, final runway 31.
Airspeed's aligned.
Runway 26 clear to land, 64 Mike.
20. And we're gonna pull off here.
Skyline
6064 Mike, clear to land, runway 26.
Number 205 Romeo Golf, executive
tower. Charlie Ralph, request Charlie depart to the east.
205 Romeo Golf, Charlie departure, fruit plant, Grand Beach, on right there, now visit East Country Bird, altimeter 301.
Standing by.
Number 66174 traffic, ahead to your left, 2 miles northwest, 1700 Sky, contact moment departure. Shed departing.
49.7.
Miami approach, good afternoon. Touch 6637 Lima, we'll see a fire request.
Touch 6637 Lima, Miami.
6637 Lima, thanks. We've, our VFR, 2,200 feet, about 4 miles southwest of a cone intersection. We'd like to pick up a VFR practice approach, the RNM GPS 2674 Lawndale Executive, and that'll turn into a full stop.
37 Lima, squawk 4362. Virgin 824, traffic 2 o'clock and about 2.5 miles westbound, pass behind you at 3,000 feet, climbing slowly to Cessna.
Right, sorry, perfect today, 2-4. Traffic. Okay. Our heading is